County man will be back in court next month on felony charges out of Grand Island. 42-year-old Dana Terrell is charged with two counts of enticement by electronic device after Grand Island police say he communicated with someone he believed to be 12 years old. The affidavit says Terrell sent the victim sexually explicit material via a social media app, discussing in detail about meeting up and engaging in sexual acts. He's out on bond with a preliminary hearing set for June 21st.